Hey guys, Liam Kearney here again. So I just want to talk to you a little bit now about doing things that scare you. I've gone through an awful lot of personal development in the last year and kind of curious to see where it takes me. But recently, a friend of mine had said to me that there was a course on in Dublin that's on pretty soon, and that, you know, it was recommended to him. So I've since looked it up, had a look at it, and a good few people that I know who I would hold quite highly, I suppose, in regard and trust their judgment, have all gone through this course, you know, in the States or the UK or other places. And it's one of those things that it's personal development. It's called the Landmark Forum. I don't really know that much about it. But I rang them up yesterday and I booked my place on it. And even when I was talking to the lady on the phone who took the booking from me, I got about halfway through that conversation, like maybe 2 minutes after I had, you know, booked into it. And I actually said to her, I said, like, it's amazing how your brain freaks out when you do something. You put yourself out there in the unknown. Like, the reason for going on this course is to push myself forward, push my boundaries, make me rethink things, and to generally give me a better quality of life and push myself forward so that the patterns and things that have been stopping me up till now will no longer affect me in that way and to allow me to kind of get what I want out of life. But I, like this time last year, I wouldn't have been able to say this. I wouldn't have been able to record this video. I wouldn't have been able to talk to anybody about this. But now it's one of those things for me that I did this week that's moving me towards where I want to go. I'm not entirely sure what form that's going to take or what I'm going to get out of this course. But I know that if going in this course scares me a bit, I need to do it. It's 3 long days, like 9 a.m. till 10 p.m. and another half a day. But I need to do that. And it does scare me because I'm kind of, I suppose, scared of failing, scared of the unknown, scared of things I may or may not achieve. But the other side of that is, if I don't go, I'll never know. And that anytime that fear comes up for me now, I know I need to go and do it. So I booked into this course. I'm excited, a little bit scared, not really sure where it's going to go, but 2014 has been pretty good to me so far, and I'm excited to see where the rest of it takes me. So it's on the end of next month, and I'll let you all know how I get on with it, but that's all I really wanted to say to you today, is that anybody you look at, their blogs, their videos, on their websites, people you talk to, nobody is that much farther along than you. You just think they are. And because we compare everybody else's highlight reel to our bloopers reel, that's what's going to make you feel bad. But essentially, if you could just get to know yourself a bit better, start to love yourself a little bit, and go after some of those things that scare you, you'll be amazed how different your life will be. And I kind of wanted to shoot this video more as a kind of mark the occasion for myself, because a lot of times before I don't do these things and I have nothing to document them on. And for me, it's going to be exciting in a year looking back at some of these videos and seeing where I was and knowing where my head was. And some days you're not, like, I think this is day 40 or 41 of putting up videos on YouTube. And at the start, you kind of look at something, you go, how could I ever do that? And then you realize that some days you go in, you haven't a clue what you're going to create a video on. But the fact that you don't give up and you go out there and you create a video, and it may not be the best video you could have ever created, but you put the thing out there. Because that's the process of when you're up against a wall, you're not sure where to go, you just keep going. So I'm scared, I'm excited, looking forward to seeing what happens at the end of February. Talk to you guys soon. And if any of you have been on one of these landmark courses, give me a little bit of feedback. I'd love to know how you get on. Thanks, bye.